power of Christ compels you.
Does it, Jay?
The power of Christ compels you.
Is the power of Christ compelling me? Is that what's happening?
The power of Christ compels you.
Guess what? It's not that compelling.
My son died.
The great. Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
I did. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. I did.
You need to let me be what I'm meant to be. I'm not the one who dies. I'm the one who does the killing.
You said you love me, you're a liar, cause you never, ever, ever did, baby.
If you knew where the fuck I have been or what the fuck has happened to me, you would fucking faint if you felt the same as I do or seen what was left behind.
I was counting money out of nowhere, she started topping me. Hey, put your phone down, get on top of me.
Let's talk about that day on the beach.
Katrina, I love you so much. Will you marry me?
What happened?
Katrina!
You gave up everything after that, didn't you, Mitch?
No, not everything.
What'd you think?
You were gonna kill Mansoor and wipe out his whole cell.
For starters, yeah.
I like your agenda. I know exactly what to do with you.
So what do I need to know about this guy?
He's a warrior.
Some bad things happened to you. Now you want to kill those mean old terrorists.
You think that qualifies you for my selection process?
My guess is if you and I go hand to hand, you can probably figure out inside of 20 seconds whether or not I have what it takes to make it through your selection process. So, what do you say?
What is it you think we do here?
Kill people who need to be killed.
Out there, you're a ghost. You don't exist.
He's ready, Stan.
He's not ready. He will be.
Something you might hurt yourself riding on.
Oh, God. You know what I'm thinking?
Shut your mouth, baby. Stand and deliver. Only hands will make me a sinner. Like a river.
It's a Friday night. It's a small town girl